too. Looks awesome. We got their dad working on the car, painting it. We got over here, we got Mom and Drew chilling out. Falling over. Game out. Hope you guys like this. We got Drew's car. The 420 G. Keeping the theme of 42. Follow us. Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat. We got October 7th and 8th I-80 Cornhusker Classic. That'll be Friday and Saturday night. Starting at 7 o'clock Friday and Saturday. Come out. See ya. And then again, on October 22nd, 23rd, we'll be out at McCool Junction. Be the 100 run. Come out. Try to have both cars out there. Roots on, come get your t-shirts. Our t-shirts are $20, any size, but let you guys know, extra larges, and any size bigger than that, it's $2 extra for XL, and 2Xs and any larger, we're gonna add another dollar or two, so just for the print. Get your t-shirts. Root us on. Come out to Eagle Raceway. When next year, 2016. Or 17, my bad, guys. Now 42G. Kyle Grobeck running that. 42. I'm sorry guys, I can't talk right now. The 420G, the Drew Grobeck in it. It's the car being painted for him right now. Saturn. SL2. Five-speed manual. Dual overhead cam. Four-wheel drive, four-cylinder. Pretty excited for this next year, guys. Try to keep you guys all updated on any progress. So, follow me. Find me on Instagram. I can't remember what it is, but KWG Grove on Snapchat. Pressure ain't holding enough air for him to paint. But he's doing a pretty damn good job. Late night, what racing's about. Family. We're always looking for sponsors, anybody who wants to join our crew to help work on these cars. you know, got a little bit of car knowledge, let us know, you know. Always looking for extra hands, help, anything, everything helps, guys. We can build you guys cars, paint them, let us know what you want. We can probably get it together, you guys get an accident, beat up the cars, get them fixed as well. You know, let us know what you have, you know. We'll give you an estimate and let you know. So I'm going to stop talking now and let's record for a while and I'll be back. There is Drew Grobeck, driver of the car, Tom Grobeck, the crew chief. Drew, wave! Wave! Yeah, his personality. Hard work. Guys, I'm gonna cut this video at 10 minutes. Again, follow us, find us at the track. You know, it's cool for us to have fans come out, watch us race. Always excited to meet new people, talk to them. Do the big reveal after it's all done and So, thanks guys for watching. Follow us. Bye.